and increase the death rate, which is due to the infection. And the soldier were getting infected in that time. But no understanding here, only emphasis on the hygiene condition of the patient and care for them. And also developing environmental theory, there is a safe environment and a pure environment can decrease, can much decrease the death rate and the society. Understanding with change image of nursing and verb is the lady with the lamb. Before understanding is the dark age of nursing, because nursing was considered as a very low job in terms of social hierarchy, a job for the uneducated and poor, a disparate occupation. And who were nurses at that time? Women of lowest social standing, rural women of low status, instead of going to prison, they were forced to serve as nurse. Monastic women or untrained helpers of low rank. Poor unmarried women with no family or no chance of getting married. These all are the people who are considered as a nurse and who played their role as a nurse. And the one I will like to mention here again is that those people who get some punishment and who have a chance to go to prison, they give a chance to go to prison or either serve as a nurse. So these was the people who were considered as a nurse and who were in the nursing profession. But Florence Nightingale came and developed a school of nursing in 1860, laid the foundation of professional nursing when the first school of nursing was established. Transformation of nursing into a profession. There were multiple steps bring here which transformed this profession, transformed this nursing to a profession, and which we give a name, nursing profession. The American Society of Superintendents of Training School for Nurses was formed to address the issue in nursing education, and in 1932 became the National League for Nursing. In 1946, the American Nursing Association established, and in 1900, American Journal of Nursing was introduced. Clinical nursing research began and missed, and Journey of Nursing Research was first published. As nursing a profession, I am, yes, a very noble profession nursing is. And why do we say so, that nursing is a profession? What makes nursing a profession? Characteristic of profession is, every profession has some characteristic, these characteristics are present in the nursing, so we can say that nursing is a profession.